Skal du ikke spise?
Jeg kan ikke rigtig tåle rejer.
Nå, hvorfor du så bestilt det?
Det ved jeg ikke. Jeg troede ikke, der var rejer i.
En rejekoktail?
Ja. Hvad laver du egentlig til daglig?
Jeg er med af solcenter. Sun City. Vi ligger nede på strandvejen. Nede bag stationen.
Det kender jeg godt. Det er et fedt sted.
Ja. Hvad med dig?
Jamen, jeg er bodybuilder på konkurrenceplan.
Ja. Kan man leve af det?
Nej, det er lidt svært. Men jeg arbejder også i portvagten nede på Danish Crown.
Ja. Sidder du og kigger på mine bryster?
Nej.
Du sidder og glor på mine bryster?
Nej, overhovedet ikke. Jeg sidder bare og kigger på din halskæde.
Dennis?
Ja?
Hvor har du været?
Jeg har været i biografen med Lars. Det har jeg jo sagt.
Nej, du har ej.
Jo, jeg har.
Nej, du har ej. Du skal ikke sige mig imod. Hvorfor er din mobiltelefon slukket?
Det er fordi, jeg var i biografen.
Hvad så I?
Det var en eller anden amerikansk film, som var helt vildt dårlig. Jeg er rigtig træt, så vi må snakke om det i morgen.
Jeg har været så urolig. Jeg tror, at der er sket noget. Kan du ikke godt forstå det?
Jo.
Jeg bliver bange.
Det er der ingen grund til. Det var bare en misforståelse, ikke? Og så er jeg også hjemme igen, ikke? Det må du undskylde. Godnat.
Godnat.
fin kjole, du har på.
Tak. Har du husket at låse døren?
Ja.
Er du sikker?
Skål, Moster. Skål, Dennis. Skål, fætter. Skål, søster.
Skål.
Ja. Det er jo ikke, fordi jeg sådan er en taler i den forstand. Men jeg synes alligevel gerne lige, at jeg vil sige et par ord i anledning af den her specielle dag i dag. Say a few words about this day, this special day today in our lives. And I'll say this to you, Oi, my beautiful wife. I'm so happy to have you here in Denmark. From the first time I met you in Thailand, I wasn't no longer in any doubt that you was the woman I wanted. And I thank you. Thank you for marrying me. It is a great offer to do. And you will always be mine.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
I wish the best for our future.
Me too.
For you and me.
Me too.
Bent and Oi.
Yes, thank you.
Tak. Tak.
Se, om det holder, ikke? Det kan godt være, det er svært, når hun ikke engang kan tale dansk.
Ja. Godnat, mor.
Godnat.
Kom så, Dennis.
Hvad så der sidste sæt kom? Kørte i ræbe, ikke?
Ja, det stod.
Jeg fandt mig over, end jeg troede.
Flot, flot, Dennis. Det er super, Dennis.
Thank you.
Tak skal
du. Det var godt nok slemme, hva'?
Ja. Yeah. Jeg har også været rundt på hele vejen og spørget, om der var nogen, der gad hjælpe med det, men det var der sgu ikke. Men som man siger, no for no, ikke?
Ja, selvfølgelig.
Nå, skal du se på det? Jeg har samlet sådan lidt materiale til dig, som du kan låne at kigge på. Her er sådan lidt forskelligt. Der er både, hvis du er til strandliv og til byliv. Det er jo et fantastisk flot land dernede, og ja. Utrolig sød befolkning. Fordi de er jo flotte jo. Du vil komme til at opleve, det er meget lettere at få kontakt med dem dernede, end det er herhjemme. Could you wait with that, Oi?
Okay.
Men jeg synes, du skal tage det med hjem og kigge på det. Og så giver du mig bare besked, når du er med dernede.
Okay. Slukker du ikke i den der?
Hvad?
Jeg vil bare lige sige, at mit tilbud for i fredags ikke er aktuelt længere. Bare lige så du ved det.
Okay, det er fint.
Ja, så er det faktisk heller ikke lige min type.
Okay.
Kom on. Hej.
Hej.
Til Tyskland næste uge.
Til Tyskland?
Ja.
Hvorfor det?
Der er en konkurrence, der jeg godt kunne tænke mig at stille op i.
Det har du da ikke sagt noget om.
Nej, det er også derfor, jeg siger det nu.
Men det var da hyggeligt. Hvor er det i Tyskland?
Düsseldorf.
Og hvor længe skal du være der?
En uge. Måske lidt mere.
Du har altså også nogle pligter herhjemme, ikke? har mistet appetitten.
Mor? Jeg laver morgenmad. Vil du ikke nok komme ud? Mor? Kommer du ud og siger farvel?
Jeg er træt.
Skal vi ikke engang sige ordentligt farvel?
Farvel.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. My name is Dennis Peterson.
Mr. Dennis Peterson. One standard room, sir.
Yes.
Please, you feel in this room.
Yes.
You want to pay for a girl now?
Excuse me?
You want to pay for a girl now? When you bring girl at night, you have to pay for extra. You want to pay now?
No, it's only me. I'm alone.
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you very much, sir. Have a good day, sir.
Thank you. I was gonna meet a guy called Scott. He was supposed to work here.
Scott, someone here to meet you. You want to drink?
Yes, you. You have a diet cola?
Yes. Okay.
I'm Dennis. Ben's nephew from Denmark.
Holy shit, man. You're related to Ben, huh?
Yes.
I'm Scott.
Dennis.
Welcome, welcome, Dennis. I'm the guy that introduced Ben to his wife. You know, the girl that he married, the Thai girl? I introduced them.
Okay.
New. Come here, hon.
Lily?
Yeah, this is New, my wife.
Hello.
She and I, we own this place together. And we have some very, very nice young ladies here. What's your preference? Well, I mean, do you like big tits or small tits? Well, they've all got small tits here anyhow. Well, maybe you want someone young?
No, no, not too young. I'm 38, so.
Sure. Okay, New, so we need to introduce Dennis to one of the girls.
Oh, yes, sure.
Thanks. Thanks, hon. So, this is my idea, Dennis. You come back here at 9 o'clock tonight. We'll have talked to one of the girls, and then you can meet her here. How's that?
Okay.
Just understand that all the girls here, compared to you, Dennis, they're tiny, you know, they're small girls.
Yeah.
Okay, Dennis.
Thank you very much, man.
See you later, man.
One stop. We made one stop.
Excuse me?
I show you tailor. Don't need to buy. Just look. Look, just look.
Is it on the way to the hotel?
Yes, sir. On the way. Yeah.
Okay, then. That's okay.
Okay, thank you.
You could be ready for tonight?
Yeah, sure, sure. I'll send it this afternoon to your hotels. Yes, finished. So you need some more shirts or two jackets and two shirts. I'll give you a very good price.
No, I only need one jacket, so.
No worry, I'll give you a discount. One in blue colors you like and one in green colors and two shirts to go with that. I'll give you all for 7,000. This is a very good price, sir. It's okay.
No, I only need one jacket in this blue color. This
only one jacket?
Only one jacket, yeah.
So what shame, so I can give you discount then. So, 4,000 bucks, sir.
But I thought you said 3,000.
This is a very good fabric, sir. This is 3,000, another one. This is a very good one, 4,000.
But it's the blue one.
Yeah, blue color. There is a very good quality, sir. 4,000, sir.
I'm almost sure this. You said the dark blue one was 3,000.
Yeah, dark blue one. This is a dark blue. This is that's a different dark blue, sir. This is a good quality one, sir. One jacket for 4,000, sir.
Okay.
So you pay now, please.
Yes.
Cash, please.
Yes. 4,000.
4,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4,000. Thank you, sir. So I'll send it to your hotel this afternoon.
Okay. Thank you very much. Bare lige ringe og sige hej og sige, at jeg kommer godt herned. Jeg havde egentlig lige håbet at få fat på det, men jeg ringer igen senere, ikke? Jamen, så ses vi. Jeg elsker dig. Hej.
Mr. Peterson?
Yes?
This for you, sir.
Thank you.
Great to see you, man.
Hello.
Oh, damn, you look good. Oh, I got some people I want you to meet. Come here. Everyone, this is Dennis from Denmark. Come and join us. Come and join us, Dennis. Dennis, what would you like to drink?
Diet Cola, please.
Coming right up now.
Right on, babe.
Here we go.
I ask for a diet cola.
Everybody, toast to Dennis. Dennis just arrived this morning. First time in the party, okay?
Cheers, Dennis.
Cheers, my friend. First time.
So, you excited?
Yes.
You want me to go get her now?
Yes, if you want to.
Oh, let's get it on, man. Let's get it on. Oh, by the way, this is my son, Jeff. It's Dennis.
Hey, man, what's going
on? Dennis.
Pretty big guy, huh?
Yeah, I'm a bodybuilder.
So I don't want to get in a fight with you or nothing, huh?
Hello?
Hello.
I am Pat.
I'm Dennis.
Can I sit down?
Yes, sure.
Where you come from?
Denmark.
First time in Thailand?
Yes.
You like?
Yes, it's very nice.
I like suit.
Yeah, I just got it today. Mm-hmm. It's tailor-made.
Very big muscle.
This, I'm a bodybuilder.
You show me.
No.
Why not? You show me your muscle.
No, I don't want to do it here.
You show me later?
Yes, maybe.
Why are you high?
No, I just need to go to the toilet.
Oh.
Oh, please don't do that.
Don't shake.
No, don't do that.
See, now, all clean. Now wash your hand, okay?
Okay.
She's come with you?
Yes.
Did you pay for a going room?
No, not yet. But can you put it on my room?
Sure, Mr. Peterson. Have a good night. Can I use the shower, please?
Yes, of course.
I can stay one time 1,500 or 90,000. Okay?
You can stay what?
You want me all night, right?
Sit down.
Can we just talk a little bit?
Yes. What you want to talk about?
I don't know. Where you from?
I'm from a little town, North Thailand. It's called Payao.
Can we just wait a little bit, please?
I don't understand.
It's just, I don't feel that good. It's my stomach. I feel a little bit sick.
Oh, you sick? I can stay asleep and we do it tomorrow. Okay?
Can you please go?
You want me to go?
Yes, please.
Hello.
Can I help you?
Yes, can I have a look around?
Yes, sure.
Is it possible for me to work out here?
Yes, you just pay for how long time you use, and showers and the change in the back there.
Okay, thank you. Excuse me?
Yes?
Do you know if there's any more plates for the bench?
Oh, yes. Come in.
My name is Dennis. Dennis Peterson.
Yes?
come. I'll show you something. Look.
That's funny. These are very old.
This picture I like. You have a great back.
Is it your gym?
No. Toys owner.
Swadeha.
Hello.
2, 3, 2 more, 4, one more, please. Good.
4, 3, come on.
'Cause what are you doing tonight? Because I'm having dinner with some people. Maybe you want to come.
Yes, but there's something I need to do, so.
Okay. We meet here at 8, and you should come. They have the good place, also good food. Please, let's think about it.
I'll think about it, thank you.
Okay.
So this here is not.
I'm Dennis.
Where are you from?
I'm from Denmark.
You working here or are you vacation?
I'm on vacation.
Why do you have a big muscle like this?
I'm a bodybuilder.
So can you show me your muscle?
No, I don't think so.
Come on, please. It's gonna be fun.
No.
Attention, everyone. I have a very special guest I'm going to introduce you to this evening. One of Pattaya's best entertainers, Sugar Shack's very own Miss May. Let's give her a hand.
Thank you.
Looking up at all the people walking through the rain. Faces down, shoulders up, they all seem the same. But everyone is not the same, as everybody knows. And every time I look at you, the difference really shows. There's a star on every corner, there's a star inside. There's 100 million stars above for everyone that's tried.
How are you?
Good, thank you. And you?
Yes, thank you. Would you come here?
Yes.
Yeah, it's my friend from Teams.
No.
How are you? Hello.
So you take a seat?
Come on.
Hi.
Hello.
Sawadee ka.
Hi.
We share food together, so you just eat what you like.
Looks very nice. Thank you.
Nice suit.
Yes, thank you.
พี่ขอโคคาโคล่ากระป๋องนึงนะเอาแบบไลท์นะโคกไลท์อ่ะมีฮะขอน้ำเปล่าด้วยนะครับ
ขอแล้วกูแดงก็ใบสีสูงไปว่ะอะไร
กันเป็นการมาทำท่าเป็นไปได้ so where are you come from
come from Denmark. I live in a small city just outside Copenhagen called Rødovre.
What do you call?
Rødovre.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a difficult name.
Yeah. So how comes you like bodybuilding?
No, I don't like it so much.
Yeah, but you have a gym?
Yeah, but it was my husband's gym.
So you're not together anymore?
He died 5 years ago, and I just took the gyms over.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. I'm okay.But what about you? Do you have a wife in Denmark?
No, I've never been married.
No?
No, I don't have a girlfriend at the moment.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
No, it's no problem. I just haven't found the right one yet.
No worry. You are a nice man, so you will find someone.
เจอกันพรุ่งนี้นะพี่
จ้า
so see you tomorrow in gym
yes sure
okay bye bye
bye
สวัสดีครับพี่ผมกลับก่อนนะครับ
สวัสดีค่ะ
บ๊ายบายครับ
บ๊
ายบาย
thank you for tonight
To drive motorbike?
Yes.
I think I need a bigger one.
It's a nice beach.
Yes. We can come here sometime and we can bring some food here and we can stay here all day and picnic.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay.
I'm so sorry, I have to go.
Let me see. No. We leave it here and we get it tomorrow.
Have a nice day.
Yes, me too.
Goodbye.
Dennis?
Yes?
In Thailand, it's not normal to kiss in public, so you should not kiss outside. Are you hungry?
It's a nice place.
Yes, but it's not so big. You want me to make food now?
I'm sorry. But I can't do it.
But I thought you wanted.
I'm sorry. I really like you.
Yes, I like you too.
Is it okay if I stay?
Kommer du der?
Ja.
Nå, hvordan gik det så?
Jo, det gik da meget godt.
Vandt du noget?
Nej, jeg blev nummer 6. Så det var ret skuffende.
Nå, det er da ked af at høre. Du er blevet brug?
Ja. Jeg tog noget salime dernede, så... Jeg ringede en del gange.
Nå.
Jeg blev faktisk lidt urolig.
Men det var der ingen grund til.
godt at se, du har det godt.
I lige måde.
Dennis?
Ja, det er det.
Du skal ind her.
Ja. Hvad koster den?
4.000 plus forbrug. Og så 3 måneder i depositum. Det er så soveværelse.
Ja.
Man kan jo sagtens vælge at dele det op, og så lave børneværelse.
Ja. Det er en god udsigt, hva'?
Ja.
Tid til lige at snakke.
Nu?
Ja.
Ja, okay.
Der er noget, jeg bliver nødt til at tale med dig om. Jeg har været i Tyskland. Jeg har været i Thailand. Det er derfor, jeg er blevet så brun.
Hvad for noget?
Jeg tog det ned, fordi jeg havde snakket lidt med Bent, og han fortalte mig, at det var lettere at finde en pige. Og så han hjulpet mig lidt, hvor jeg skulle tage hen, og sådan lidt. Det er faktisk lykkedes for mig at finde en pige. Hun havde tøj. Og vi er blevet kærester.
Det er ikke sjovt, det der, Dennis.
Jeg er ked af, at jeg har lovet over for dig.
Godt at sidde og gå. Vil du godt være sød og gå ud nu?
Mor.
Vil du godt være sød og gå ud herfra, når jeg siger det til dig? Ud med dig! Ud! Skrid med dig! Ud! Sæt dig ned. Hvad har du tænkt dig, der skal ske nu?
Det ved jeg ikke.
Er hun din kæreste?
Ja.
Fortæl mig om det.
Der er ikke så meget at fortælle. Jeg har mødt hende dernede.
Har du været i seng med hende?
Nå, det kan jeg slet ikke snakke om det der.
Det, du har gjort her, det har aldrig været den måde, vi to var over for hinanden på. Hvis man lyver sådan over for nogen, elsker man dem så. En ting er, at du har været sexturist i Thailand.
Mor, det har jeg
også. Du godt lade være med at afbryde mig. En ting er, at du har været sexturist i Thailand. Prøv at få sat den. Er det sådan en mand, du er? En anden ting er, at du har løjet for mig. Alt det, du har sagt, har været én stor løgn.
Nej, det ved jeg godt.
Tænker du overhovedet på, hvad det er, du gør, når du behandler mig på den måde? Hvor såret jeg bliver?
Det må du ønske.
Som du måske nok kan forstå, så kan jeg ikke acceptere det her. Jeg kan ikke godkende det forhold, og jeg insisterer på, at du stopper det med det samme. Kan vi lave en aftale her i dag om, at det forhold, det slutter?
Ja, det kan vi godt.
Godt. Så synes jeg, vi skal prøve at komme videre. Kom os oven på det her svigt. Ej, hvor har du såret mig. Tænk, kan du ikke finde på at behandle mig på den måde?
Undskyld.
Føj for satan.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thank you.
For you?
Very nice, thank you.
Was it a long trip?
Yes, very long.
Yeah? You tired?
Very tired.
I missed you so much.
I miss you too, Dennis.
No, you don't have to do that. No, not here.
Okay.
Come, let's go in. Yeah, it's not so big, but I will get a bigger one at some point.
But I think you live in house.
Yes, I know, but this is only for a short time. For now, yeah.
Okay.
Take your jacket. Oh yeah, I got a little present for you. 1 minute. For you.
Thank you, Dennis.
You open it?
Okay. Thank you.
It's okay.
It's very nice.
Something we need to talk about, and that is something bad happened yesterday. My mom has this heart problem, and we needed to go to the hospital.
Oh no.
No, no, it's okay again, and she feels better, and she's home again. But. She can't be alone, so there needs to be somebody with her. So I need to go there tonight and sleep.
So we are going there tonight?
No, no, you stay here. I go, because if somebody comes and somebody my mom doesn't know, she maybe feel bad again.
Okay.
But I will be back tomorrow morning early, and then we can do something together the whole day. And there's food in the fridge, and got your little TV.
Okay.
But I'm not leaving right now. I leave later. Tonight, yeah?
Hi.
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 Hi. Nå, var det sjovt?
Ja.
Blev han glad for gaven?
Ja, han blev rigtig glad.
Jeg håber, at du har lidt appetit tilbage.
Åh, det har jeg da.
That's look nice.
Yeah, but you don't use that in Thailand, do you?
No, it's too warm.
You know what? I will give you a present. So whatever you like, just tell me and then.
Okay.
Yeah. Come.
You want me to buy something here?
Yeah, let's look down there.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's nice.
Hi.
Hej.
Hvad laver du herinde? Jeg troede, at du var nede at træne.
Det var jeg sådan set også, men jeg skulle lige købe nogle små ting.
Det troede jeg da ikke, jeg havde
tid til. Nej, det havde jeg egentlig heller ikke, men...
Hallo? Hvem er det?
Jamen, det er Øjs søster. Hun er på besøg nede fra Thailand af.
Mm.
Ja, så bor hun nede hos hos Øje og Bent.
Ja, det vidste jeg ikke noget.
Nej. This is my mother, Ingrid.
Ah. Nice to meet you. I hear so much about you.
You what?
I hear so much about you.
Yeah. Okay.
Så kigger I på undertøj?
Ja, det gør vi.
Do you feel better?
What?
Are you feeling better?
What do you mean?
Jeg tror også, vi bliver nødt til at smutte nogle. Kom, let's go.
Dennis? Er det hende? Er det hende? Svar mig! Er det hende?
Mor? Hvad er der sket?
Hvor længe har hun været her?
Det kommer ikke dig ved.
Og ligesom din far.
Nej, nej.
Men hvor du er så? Jeg kendte ham, det gjorde du ikke. Nu skal hun hjem.
Det skal hun ikke. Jeg flytter.
Hvad?
Hørte du godt?
Aldrig nogensinde finde på at svigte på den måde.
Stop nu.
Du må ikke forlade